Welcome back to Spell Tutorial Services. In today's tutorial, we're going to use the butterfly technique when comparing fractions. So let's get started. Let's make our first comparison of 1/2 and 1/4. So 1/2 compared to 1/4. We're going to do the cross multiplication. So here, 1 times 2 to give us 2. And compare that to 1 times 4 to give us 4. And here we see that 4 is greater than 2, so we can say that 1/2 is greater than 1/4. For our next example, let's compare 3/5 to 4/5. Again, we're going to cross multiply. So 5 times 4 to give us 20. And then here 3 times 5 to give us 15. And here we see that 15 is less than 20, so we say that 3/5 is less than 4/5. For our next example, let's compare 5/8 to 5/9. All right, we're going to cross multiply 8 times 5 to give us 40, and then 9 times 5 to give us 45. And here we see that 45 is greater than 40, so we say that 5/8 is greater than 5/9. And for our last example, let's compare 3/7 to 4/5. So 3/7 and 4/5. Again, we're going to do this cross multiplication. 7 times 4 to give us 28. And then 3 times 5 to give us 15. And here we see that 15 is less than 28. So we know that 3/7 is less than 4/5. All right, so that sums up this tutorial. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. And as always, thank you for watching.